This Boise man is facing charges related to the siege on the U.S. Capitol last month. A federal grand jury has indicted Josiah Colt on 4 criminal counts, including obstructing official proceedings and aiding and abetting. He allegedly posted online videos of himself bragging about taking part in the riot. He turned himself into law enforcement in Boise last month. The charges carry a maximum penalty of up to 20 years in prison.